Hello again. Welcome back to another Personal Thoughts. I'm your host, Rohan Lawrence, and today I'm going to talk a little bit about Star Wars again. Now, the last Star Wars video I had, I talked about how pretty much people should give the prequels a little bit more slack. We get it, you know, they weren't better than the original trilogy, but they did offer some things that, you know, I personally think were worth reviewing. And like this one, I'm just gonna do this completely off script and just say what's on my mind. So about this one, I'm definitely looking forward to the new Star Wars movie, The Last Jedi. So far, so good. I mean, for as much as I have some problems with the last movie, it is a fun movie to watch. One thing that I need them to fix, though, I'm going to need them to fix Rey being very overpowered. I felt that one of the bigger issues is the fact that Rey can seem to pretty much do it all with the Force without a teacher. I mean, she's able to achieve the Jedi mind trick, she's able to Force pull a lightsaber, she's able to beat Kylo Ren. It's just like, okay, so if she can do all of this without a teacher, the hell does she need Luke for? I get it, you want to have, the Star Wars universe wants to have a strong female character, that's not my issue here. My issue here is that you're having a strong female character that's very, very poorly written. You know, sometimes you really gotta look past that whole, I get it, it's a whole issue where movies and such and people want better representation, but when your representation is boring and poorly written, you have to admit when it's just bad. And I think Rey's a situation where, well, not bad, it's definitely not as good as it could be. It's like you've got characters like Luke and Anakin, where, you know, they had their talents, but they were definitely flawed as heck. I mean, like, Luke really couldn't do anything without the help of other people, and Anakin, while powerful, was arrogant. Like, the reason why he doesn't become more than he could be is because, you know, he thought he was such hot shit against Obi-Wan Kenobi, and then he ends up dying, sorry about that, a little bit woozy, he ends up losing his limbs. Arrogance cost him. So, although you have these talented characters, you're flawed as well. And so far, I haven't really seen anything that, like, can make me relate to Rey. I think one of the things that make a great main character is their ability to be relatable to the fans. Like, yes, we know, this is Star Wars. We're not obviously going to be relatable to someone who can move objects with their hands and such. I get that. But, like, in terms of personality, there should be something that I should be able to connect with. And with Rey, I'm not feeling anything. And it doesn't matter whether or not Rey's a girl or a guy. I should be able to connect with her on some level. I'm going to bring up The Legend of Korra in this one. In The Legend of Korra, you know, Korra may be a female, but I can relate to her a lot. I can relate to that feeling of being, you know, confident and sometimes being a little bit overconfident, but then being humbled. And in that process of being humbled, you learn more about yourself. To me, Legend of Korra, she had to go through a lot more personal trials, which makes her an interesting character. She succeeded in a lot of places, but she also failed in a lot of places. And that is the human experience, trial and error. And not only trial and error, being able to evaluate where you went wrong and keep on going. Because she went through a lot. Whether you're a guy or a girl, it doesn't matter about that. So, yeah, that is pretty much my gripe right now. I just want to make this short video. If they could just make her a little bit less overpowered and a little bit more human, I'd greatly, greatly appreciate that. So, yeah, those are my personal thoughts on Rey. I by no means think she's a terrible character. I just feel like she could do better. Please let me know what you guys think. And I will see you guys at the next one. All right, peace.